everyone.
Hi, everyone.
Welcome to Chilling with the Calhouns. Terry and I are going to comment on our wedding video. And we want to give a shout out to So Suave Creations. Carl did a great job with our video. And we just want to go ahead and give accolades to him. Completely free. This is one of my favorite parts for Terry getting his tie done by his best man. Shout out to my cousin Rhonda for helping with the flower girls. Now for those that know me, y'all know I can't wear the high heels, so that was just an illusion. Mama Davis and Michael,
my friend, co-workers,
and Mama Robinson, my Aunt Gloria and Michael, Rivers,
and my niece,
Ronisha. Look at Candace and Nicholas. Love the men's suits. Taylor and Robert. Tasha and Darren. Buka and Auntie Sandra. It's my brother Buka. Pat and James. Brian doing the dedication to the fathers. Kaylee doing the dedications to the mothers. Terry's mom passed away 2 days before our wedding, and my dad passed away 3 weeks. Our ring bearer, Miss Libby, Nicolette, Imari, my BFF with my Uncle Rick and
Reverend Knight.
I found love.
There she go.
In you.
Who that is, baby?
And I've learned to love.
I know, right? For those that know, I have a hard time walking the hill, so I needed my attendees to assist me.
Never have I felt
there was supposed to be some gentleness
that I could
there,
be all that you see
in helping me.
It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony.
Now I'm gonna show y'all where I got that idea from.
Lord, is my light and salvation. Who shall I fear? Who shall I be? I will wait on you. Raise your voice, hey. I will wait on you. Yeah, say it again, hey. I will trust in you. Yeah, sing. I will trust.
My dad said he might not be able to walk me up the aisle, but I told him my main concern was that I wanted to be
established marriage for our welfare and enjoyment. Marriage makes scarce in unity between man and woman. Offering to
one thing I noticed about the church, well, it didn't need a lot of decorating.
Together.
This church is just absolutely gorgeous, and I want to thank Pastor Terry Ellison and New Life for allowing us to use it.
I had to look at her like that because she was shaking like a leaf on the tree.
I was shaking. I was so nervous, along with my natural nervousness.
Together,
you know,
in holy estate of man.
I thought she was going to take my hand off.
Will you love her, comfort her, honor her.
Oh, you answered too soon. We thought he was through.
In sickness and in health. And forsake all others, keeping you only to her, long as you both shall live.
Okay.
Will you have this man to be your wedded?
I just thought that was so fun.
To live together.
Now I found out my little two critters were down there fussing because they found a nail on the ground, a fingernail. And I asked them about it, and they said it was Katie's nail.
In sickness and in health.
That had came off.
Forsaking all others to keep yourself to him so alone as you both shall live.
The stars
I tears. Tears.
We just laughing.
My glass was kind of falling.
To be my wife. I promise before God and these friends.
I think she was trying to talk to him too.
And family to be your loving and faithful husband.
I was thinking we should have been turn facing each other, but you know, and it's all good. He was nervous, and everybody was just kind of, you know,
with joy,
just going through based on prayer. We had just lost my dad and his mom, so the preacher was aware of that, and we were just all just doing our best.
I'm trying to make sure I get the words right, understanding what he was saying.
You did a good job, man.
As long as both of us shall live.
Both of us shall.
So God, so help me.
So I put a bouquet on my arm, my wrist, because I couldn't carry the bouquet and try to walk.
To be my husband.
I
promise.
I said, baby, look at me.
Before God.
Now this church holds about 700 people. And we had about 150, which was enough for our reception. So it looks kind of scattered. But it's actually a lot of people in the sanctuary.
Through the joy and the sorrow. Through sickness and health.
Now
to
watch.
Join with you.
I think you're going to do something here.
Together,
you're not
we
gonna,
may serve God.
There you go. See, look.
As long as we both.
He always has a way of making me laugh.
So God help me.
I think the preacher was telling me to say that.
He was.
I do wed to hold you, to cherish you.
Luther and Robert.
Forever.
Apostle, Mama Baby.
This ring.
My sister.
I do wed.
Michael GW.
To hold you.
Lula.
To cherish you. Forever.
You should have took everybody's cell phone, too.
Who's on the cell phone?
God of all of our world. Have joined us together. Husband and wife. Trusting in God. Loving in God. And loving one another. Amen.
The way you made me feel when I.
Yes. Now, this is my cousin Michael. He actually is a drama major. He did several plays, stage plays. So. And I used to write plays, and he would be in those as well. So I knew I was going to have some drama somewhere in the wedding.
It was one of the best parts.
One of the best parts.
In all the weddings.
Yes. That made my attraction to you. Now, these are actually my vows to Terry. I wrote these for them. They just basically memorized them. Joy was very nervous. She said she didn't know if she was going to be able to memorize her parts, but I told her, just do the best you can, and she came through.
Have you ever met someone and it was just love at first sight?
And have you ever met someone that just somehow seems to make all of life problems just seem all right?
Yes, yes.
Well, see, I have.
Everybody was acting like they was at a tennis match. She said something, they turned to her. He said something, they turned towards him.
And if you notice, some of them were turned waiting on the next line before the camera actually went. Mm-hmm. I thought that was pretty neat.
Wait till the moment we would see each other again.
And I love it too because you get to see everybody who's there, mm-hmm. you know, while he's panning back and forth. So we got to see who all was in attendance without having to look at the guest book.
The hours could not come quick enough. The minutes, the seconds, could hold me back no longer.
Jacket. Our saxophonist.
Check.
Mm-hmm.
Sir. Check. Shoes. Check. Man, I look good.
Johnson is clean.
Right now.
As usual. My G.W. Carver Wolverines right here on the front.
I just knew we would get along. He had such personality. Considerate, nice.
My cousin.
Truly amazed.
And Dee, who assisted as attendee.
And my mind went into a daze.
Look at Lolita.
And I came back. Because I didn't want to miss a second. And I wanted to visualize that moment.
My sister Michelle, right over there by Joy.
So I didn't allow myself to get too carried away. Because I had to focus and learn more about where he was coming from.
We probably had more folks out.
Guess what?
But we had both two deaths in the family.
He didn't disappoint me.
So
I think the crowd probably matched the reception, because the reception was full except for maybe, what, two tables?
Yeah.
Maybe one or two tables. So
I remember asking myself,
it was tailored around how many people that the reception could hold.
Is he the one?
Girl, you know he's the one.
And I remember asking myself,
Candace.
God.
I don't know who said this
God.
Part. I don't know who answered him.
Is she the one?
I want to say Louise's husband, but I'm not sure. I need to ask him about that. Still haven't got around to asking. But they did. Oh, my God.
They did a wonderful job.
Right, I literally forgot what we were supposed to do next. I could have just kissed the bride and ran on out right after this. Thank you, you guys.
And we are sure. That's why we're standing here before you today. Baby, I want to say I love you. I thank God for you. You're one of the nicest, sweetest people I've ever met. Thank you for loving me in return.
I was actually going to say how people always ask me, do we ever fuss and fight? And because we get along so well, but I tell them, yeah, I wouldn't be in a relationship where there was, you know, people always got along. To me, there would be no passion. But, of course, we have our disagreements.
That's me doing my Mac Data move.
Where at? Look at you. You getting all suave.
Tell it.
And I went over there and said, you want me to put the gas in your car?
All right. Watch yourself now.
She said, yeah, and I said, I believe that's the one. She told me,
that was good, babe.
I had to go to work. I said, well, when you get off.
I didn't know you. I had no idea what you was going to say.
And as a matter of fact, I called her before she even got the word.
Sure did.
So I know that was love then. So ever since, I've been loving you, and I love you very much. And
you actually, when you see yourself, you actually see how you really act.
Yeah, you know you're doing all that love. I love this because he's got Apostle praying as we're pouring the sand, so that transition is just, oh my God.
Father, as I told her, we waited a long time.
She did a powerful prayer.
She did.
But today we celebrate.
I think you memorized the prayer.
Yeah, she did the prayer. I remember the whole
Terry memorized the prayer.
Love that is shared for Father what you put together. No man can put asunder. And I pray today in the name of Jesus that you stretch out your hand. Bless them.
For those that don't know, that's Apostle Emlinda Brown from the E5 Family Worship Center.
Bless their dreams and their visions, and cause them to know that no weapon formed against them shall prosper. Father, I pray right now, even
we
in
actually
this
had another
time,
song
that you would be strength.
That we're gonna do, I think, Give Us This Day. But when I later on heard this song,
Pour your love
I love the Lord,
like never before.
And then the hasten to his throne,
God,
or I told him
they
we're just going to change it.
Let it prosper.
Either way, it's going to be playing in the background.
Bring
anyway,
increase. I speak.
Now, Apostle can sing as well.
Happiness.
You know, I said, if you want to get the song, have at it. But the prayer. Oh my
God. After the crowds are gone and everybody's gone,
my
back
colleagues
home,
was asking,
let
who's
them
there
know
that
you are still there. You are the foundation of this marriage. And we just give you praise for every friend that has come to celebrate because they really love you. And they give you praise. And as long as they live.
She kind of echoed off what you said about, you know, as long as we follow after God.
They're going to hasten to you. They're going to run to you. They're going to lift you up. They're going to honor your name. Father, we bless your name.
And I love
now.
Your church. It's so pretty.
And
on
we
side.
Seal
right.
it.
That's all. Always in the name there's of no Jesus. Extra decoration.
We seal it under the blood. We seal it with the peace and power of the Holy Ghost. And for that, we give you praise. Now we call this union blessed. We call this union favored. We call this union anointed. We call this union holy. We call this union under the blood of Jesus. And we give you praise. We give you praise. We give you glory. And we give you honor in the name of Jesus. Somebody put your hands together and tell God, thank you.
Thank you.
Come on, tell him thank you.
Thank you.
Tell him thank you in the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Glory.
Yeah, for me. Uh-oh. Those suits made them.
This will be.
Yes.
Everlasting love.
This will be. And Ashley.
I've waited for
First Lady
this will be
Trish.
The first time anyone
from
I'm so glad
I don't know what happened right here in the office, and I'm so glad that but like I said, we have so this much going on. Shout out to my wedding planner for a great job. You're my flower girl. Now, we could have left one of them back, so they could have walked out. Because we had extra help coming in, but we didn't think about the Candace Rickety. So we have Michael with Apostle and
Luke.
And then my cousin B helped out with Mama Davis and my family. So, unfortunately, my aunt, Mama Robinson, but so it's Mama Riggin. I love this song.
This my brother holding her dress.
Yes, he just wants to. And I'm just glad they were there. They just lost their mom.
Every day
they just lost their mom.
It feels so good, and there is no doubt.
And we were all just there for each other.
With you.
So I really,
as each morning brings a sunrise. And the flowers bloom in springtime. On my loving, you can rely.
The catering was off the chain with Wild Catering.
Oh, I will
the decoration with Gully. Oh my God. Our love seat was a virgin love seat.
I will stay
she said no one with ever you sat
when no one else.
So we were the first users of that love seat. And I thank God for her. She put up mine. First signature poster for me, so
then
we
could
do that.
I know we'll be all
well,
right.
Party.
I will
put them
stay
prayer
elbows. Though relationships can get old, they have the tendency to grow.
I love our cake. I I'm not a flower we person, have so something I can like a very plain and classic cake. Yeah. You want any flowers or anything? I'll stay with you. I was scared of Claire. I will stay with you. I was scared of the ups and the downs. Wow. Yes, I will stay with you. I don't know how I came up with this idea for a first signature, but dark clouds. We were actually trying to do it on the phone and then it passed to the wall, but we couldn't get the connection. So we thought we'd just write it on the phone right. And call it a I will stay with you. I was doing my signature high sign check, but I appreciate it. There'll be and pain. So I had changed clothes, and I like this transition from now I'm living. Do it all. And everyone, that's Yolanda and Carolyn. I had actually said to Carolyn that she and I both have bands around our history tweet. Friends may come and they may go. But through the years I know I will stay. We got the minister, clergy, and parents at the table. In the end, I know that we'll find love so beautiful and divine. I love that. We'll be lovers for a lifetime. Yeah. And I'll stay with you. Candle. Oh, I will stay with you through the ups and the downs. Yes, I will. Oh, I'm gonna stay when no one else is around. And when the dark clouds arise,
I love this song.
I will stay by your side.
Decades ago, that we right got married. That was gonna be the song.
I will stay with you.
So let's come back home.
Thank you guys so much. I'm ready for party. I just want to say thank you again. Terry and I love you. And to the moon and back, we just thank y'all so much for having us. We could not have done this without you guys. We love you.
That's so suave with this transition. He just did a. Oh my god.
I can't stay away from you too long.
My dedicators, Brian and Kaylee,
even if I do, I'll always call
the lady.
Checking on you, make sure you're okay.
Messiah,
be the one to brighten up your day.
I love that song.
Yeah, yeah. And the point of it all.
To be there.
I love
in
you.
In the wedding day. Thank God they
were with
Tom.
It's
for
you.
Yeah.
You and the lady. You know I love you, baby. Oh.
We had just changed clothes.
My
so
days seem long when
me and
girls, we're apart.
Me and the parents.
It's like so someone has stolen away my heart.
Oh, wow. Yeah, we had a huge
play. You're a major part
the
of
my life. Away, but when she ordered them, they came back in tuxedos.
And no matter what the storm may bring, I'm fine with you.
Yes.
And the point of it all, I love you.
So we want to choose for the guys, so we got the light.
And the reason for it all, I love you. Oh, I love. Oh, I love
you. Go back to me.
Oh, I love you. Oh, I love you, girl.
My Aunt Pat. What's that?
Yeah. I can't stay.
Stay away.
Don't wanna be without you. I need you.
I can't stay away.